Bulldogs, this is Jordan Brusso with your K9 News. Freshmen, I hope you're adjusting well to this school. Here's some advice from seniors about the expectations here at Southeast.
Good morning, Southeast Bulldogs. Are you enjoying your first week of school? Let's find out. As you can see, our seniors are also enjoying their school year so far. They are enjoying some of the many privileges that come with being a senior.
It feels good to be a senior. We get our own privileges, such as going off campus. We get our own picnic. We get senior breakfast. I like our privileges.
Class of 2014 is enjoying their last year to prepare for the real world. Southeast wants them to continue to thrive and be successful.
It feels good, you know. I've grown up so much. I feel so independent. I'm about to graduate in May.
As you can see, students are enjoying their first week of school. This is Keela signing out with your K9 News.
You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag saucy dripping swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag saucy dripping swag goo. Oh,
I may be young, but I'm ready to give you all my love. I told my girls you can get it.
Seniors, you can't avoid it. You gotta do it. It's Grad Project. Here's Chelsea with some inside information.
Hey seniors, it's Chelsea here with some Grad Project news. Do you think you're ready? Here are some tips on how to get ready.
Advice for students as they're getting ready to present their Grad Project is to, number one, be on time. And you also want to dress professionally, which means, you know, nice outfit, because you're presenting, you want to treat it like you're going in for a job interview or something like that.
We went around to see what tips can be useful from our future judges.
When it's time to present, I would tell them to be confident. They've done this. They're the expert. They know this. Also, to be totally prepared. Practice. Practice, practice, practice. That's a big thing.
Make sure that you focus on your portfolio. That is one of the areas that I think many students try to quickly put together and rush. And the students who spend the time on their portfolio, it shows.
Seniors at Southeast now have the option of either community service or the traditional way of presenting their grad project.
I would choose the one with the community service because I would want to get a personal experience with my grad project.
I'm doing community service because my grad paper was not the best it could have been, and so community service is one to do if you don't have a good paper?
I'm going to be doing traditional because my paper is really good and also it's my career, so I can talk about my career during my presentation and enjoy it.
I won't procrastinate because that's one of my problems right now because I just did a project last night. I mean, procrastinating, so I'll try not to.
Well, seniors, I hope that helped you. I'm Chelsea with your K9 News.
Thanks for watching and tune in every Thursday. This has been Jordan Brusso with your K9 News.